राम सूरत कुमार, योगी राम सूरत कुमार, योगी राम सूरत कुमार, जय गुरु राया। By the grace and blessings of Prabhu Yogi Ram Sarva, we are going to deliver a speech about the devotees' prayer. Bhagavan accepted the devotees' prayer. Ranganathan was working in the central government province office. He is a very great lover of Yogi Ram Sarva. He is a very close contact with Rith Chitar Balakumar. Whenever time comes, he came to Hanimadam, along with his co-friends, worked at the province office, the government office, and temporarily. One day he came here, he told that one of my friends was very serious. Admitted the hospital. So, he conducted prayer along with me, like half a prayer to save that particular person. He's come. It is your duty. Take care and save the person from his life. Such a way, after the prayer, Ranganathan went to the temple. I gave prasadam, Balagurudev prasadam to Ranganathan. He brought the prasadam into the hospital. That person was like coma stage. He woke up and sat on the bed and talked about that. 2 hours back, Bhagavan appeared to me, touched my body, giving energy. I felt the presence of Bhagavan in the hospital. Such a miracle. Bhagavan, if you pray, open, surrender, chanted his name ever in our life. If not, nothing can happen. Kaliyuga, chanting of the Guru's name, the greatest salvation for us. Bhagavan came in the mantra to safeguard our day-to-day problems. Today one problem, tomorrow another problem, day after tomorrow another problem. By the grace and blessings of Bhagavan, he can solve all the problems. Bhagavan solved the problem. So this is a great opportunity to tell the miracles by Parampuru Yogi Ramchandra. Pray for the blessings of Yogi Ramchandra is always with you and your friends. Thanks a lot. Jai Yogi Ramchandra.